Hey, Christian.
Hey, Chelsea.
Your box is done.
Yeah.
What's going on here?
Well, I gotten some feedback, and I was just wondering, you want to try it?
Oh, sure. Wow, where do I start? Okay, well.
You tell me.
The first thing that stands out is this guy here, and I immediately want to lift it. Okay. I'm turning this around. Oh, gosh, this looks dangerous, but I still want to touch it. Turning this around here, there's some text here. It looks like it's telling a bit of a story. There was a little pig who was chasing a wolf. It makes me kind of want to turn the box here. Oh, and sparkles. Who doesn't love sparkles? Of course, I want to touch this. Lots going on.
Yeah, and as we saw, people did various things with it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there was a few things that I did intentionally here. One is that I made these finger holds. Just the right size, you'd grab it like a bowling ball. Well, that's human size. And here, it's a little tempting to kind of touch it, and maybe somebody would want to flitter with those, and the balls kind of feel nice, and, well, somewhere, there's this squishy thing that you play with, and you could even pick the box up from that, and there's a tail. So why do we grab this? It's got an affordance for grabbing. Ah, and there's one more thing. I'm using the power of story here, because it says once upon, and then you turn it, once upon a time there was a little pig who was chasing a wolf down a rabbit hole. Whoop. Yeah. There's my box.